First and 10 for the Wildcats, just shy of the Central Michigan 42. Woodson throwing back to his right. He's got Burton trying to find some running room. Slips a tackle, slips another tackle. Inside the 30, he's got a blocker. Keenan Burton all the way to the end zone. That was Tony Dixon downfield leading the way, and Keenan Burton with just a tremendous run. Bill, he broke a couple of tackles around where the 30 or 35 yard line, brought it to the near sidelines, ended up diving to the end zone.